This is for all the people in the audience who served in the military. Violent man, died in 64.